I think what I love most about this floral series is really just the fact that by taking a universal subject matter, a flower, the floral, and using my signature palette knife style and kind of these beautiful muted colors and just this palette that's so soothing, you know, I'm able to create a lasting, timeless piece of artwork that you can enjoy in your home for years and years.